exploratory outing. Presage. Designation VG-999. I am receiving you.
Not finished picking at Cabal bones?
Keitel? Have you no more officers to send in your place?
You're trespassing, and I need information on that ship. Withdrawal.
This is a rescue operation for a wayward ghost. Interference here would not end well for you.
Rescue? The Cabal are not animals. Send in your guardian, but Kallus belongs to me. As long as I see him dragged from this home, I don't care who does it.
Keep your distance and leave us be.
I've lived aboard these ships. I know their systems. You need me.
We shall see. If he's found.
Autocrats only know obsession. His gluttony exposed us. So I'll feed him all the trimmings of his failure until his belly bursts.
Was bound with darkness. Now there's score. Rock-minded and easy swing to violence.
The perfect vessel. If one could keep them contained. This infestation. I've seen it before. Sibu Arad slaughtered my people.
What was it like? That inevitability.
Like burning alive, and realizing the flames are just the beginning. Gasps of scorching air. Helpless panic. The smell. Was it any different when Gaul razed the city? Survivors like us are embers in the dark.
Delicate.
Defiant. many losses for vanity. Petulance. First Kallus, then Gaul.
But not you.
Don't insult me. I've grown wise from watching monuments topple. No mercy for false gods.
Harvested the scorn for their experiments.
This hangar took in ships from all over Sol. The Leviathan could be lurking at any of those coordinates.
So it would appear.
If his ghost were recovered, would its memories be accessible?
That remains to be seen. Empress.
Mistakes. Thrown on the pyre of my past. You heard something different?
The ignorance of my youth. The pain of change. Unproven faith wilted by logic.
Thank you.
says, I, Omsan, scribe of Glycon, rejoice. The Scorn are one, rejoice. They bear the weight of the crown elegantly, rejoice. They whisper anticipations, rejoice. Our Emperor hears the voice of salvation, rejoice.
Sycophants, all of them, enabling his madness. Another entry transmitting.
I didn't think it was true. All that talk about the darkness. But it saw him. Something in here stared right back into Kallus' hungry eyes. Then Holden's rotted tyke started shrieking and I knew. I knew I shouldn't have come here.
What monstrosity is this?
Crown of Sorrow. A hive artifact of devilish craftsmanship meant to subvert the wearer's will. I suspected it was the crown in question.
More hive witchcraft. It should be destroyed.
It has been altered from its original design. Opened. Instead of controlling minds, it's meant to merge them. It is listening. We cannot leave the crown free.
You think you can contain it? So did Kallus. How long before your audacity damns the city, advisor?
Your warning is noted, Empress. But this is Vanguard space. Will you ensure the crown is undisturbed while I make preparations for its recovery?
A cabal are not at your disposal. Do so at your own peril.